embrace your dreams. And whatever happens, protect your honor.